Lancaster City Police responded to a domestic incident with reports of shots fired at a home on Hershey Avenue around 4:40 a.m. Officers at the scene fired their weapons at an armed person who was taken to a nearby hospital. Police closed off Hershey Avenue and St. Joseph Street because of that incident. They say right now there is no threat to the public.